Talking yesterday, a cat stuck up in a tree down in Blue Springs. Question is, do they try to get it down or just let it come down on its own?
We're going to just hope and we're going to pray that that cat will come down out of that tree.
When the cat gets hungry or tired of being up there, it'll come down.
So what happened? Well, the cat climbed up that tree Sunday morning at 12th and Chicago Street. Viewers asked us to find some help to get it down. Little kitty problem solver. In the end, a Blue Springs tree service got it out. Do we know the name of it? Give them some props.
I'll check.
All right, we're checking on that. They did check out the cat at the vet, and it's got 8 more lives. You can call them the Peyton and Eli.